sweet. I'm happy to be here for what we're here for, but I need a drink.
I know it. Can you tell me a little bit about what Kobe's legacy kind of means to the world? Because at this point, it's beyond basketball.
I want to talk about what he mean to black folks, and I don't even care about the world right now.
Yeah.
We lost one of our realists. We lost one of the people that wasn't afraid to make a mistake and get us back by being a champion and doing it over and over again, through life and the court. We lost one of our heroes. We lost Superman today, for sure.